morning. I'm your today's trainer. My name is Oga and I'm from China. So, may I know your name?
My name is Yukinobu Toge.
Okay, how may I address you?
You call me Yuki.
Okay, hello Yuki. How are you today?
That's so fine.
So fine, okay. So, which university, you say you're the new employee or the internship student?
I'm the internship student.
Internship student. So, which university you're from?
I come from the, the Paris University.
Yeah, I know that. It's the very famous ones for the hospitality management. So you major the hospitality management, right?
Right.
Okay. So do you have the? So do you have any experience about open the wine one?
Yes.
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 Because you had the food and beverage.
Yes.
So here will be our today's lesson plan. And about the lesson plan, so the test will be how to open a bottle of wine, and the objective will be at the end of the training session, trainees will be able to know how to open the wine by themselves and present wine to the guests and perform each step of the opening wine. And during the training, I will explain you how to present the wine to the guests. It will be the label one, and I will perform each step of the opening wine. So you will cut off the foil for the cork screw and inserting the cork and begin dislodging the cork and remove the cork. And after the training, I will ask you some question. And so again, the objective is know how to use the wine opener and present wine to the guests and perform each step of opening wine. And I already prepared the equipment in the service class, so can we just move to there and I will explain how to use how to open a bottle of wine. So first of all, what we need to prepare is, of course, one bottle of wine and ice bucket, the bucket stand, wine key and service clothes. So how about the wine key or wine openers? First of all, here will be the knife, level, corkscrew, and handles. Before we open the wine, we need to display the wine label to the guests. It will be the producer, vintage, region, and the type of the wine. So, for example, here will be the vintage and producer and the region and the type of brand. So how to open a bottle of wine? The first step is cut off the foil. We need to put the service coals on the ice bucket and use the knife to cut the foil. So we put the foil into our pocket. We need to keep the ice rockets clean. And secondly, we need to use the service coat to wipe in the top of the bottle. And the second step is unfold the corkscrew and insert it in the cork. So here will be the corkscrew here, and we insert in the center of the cork. And turn it. First, we use the first, we Idris to put out the call. Little bit, and we use the second Idris to continue to pull out the cord. And don't remove the cord through loop, so we use the service cord to tracing it.
Right, and
So I want to mention again the how to open a bottle of wine. So the first step will be cut off the foil. So you just cut two times. Yeah. And don't, so you handle the bottle under the neck, don't handle on the top of the bottle. So the second step, is unfold the corkscrew and insert it in the cork. So you, if you use the corkscrew, you must insert it in the center of the cork. Don't use other way, it's very hard to pull up the cork. So the first step will be begin dislodging the cork. So you just gently, yeah. And use the first region and the second region to pull out the cork. So the last one is to remove the cork and again use the service cork. Don't move too loose. Do you know how to open a wine by yourself?
Yes, I can.
So we just try to practice.
Sure.
So can you try to please open the wine by yourself? Summary will be how to present the YY label. It will be the producer, vintage, region, and the type of work. And we also know how to open the YY now. So the first step is called foil. The second step is unfold the corkscrew and insert it in the cork. And the third one is begin dislodging the cork. And the last one is to move the cork. So the next training will be the next Friday, and it will be the 2 p.m. to the 5 p.m. and I will teach you how to service a bottle of wine to the customer. Yes, so thank you for listening today. Have a nice day.